Here are three things you should do when a bailiff visits to prevent your items from being listed. 1. Stay calm and don't argue with them. You don't have to speak to them or let them in. 2. Lock your doors and close your curtains and blinds. 3. Consider hiding any high-value goods away from the house or out of view. Removing goods is only a criminal offence if the goods have already been taken into control.